everyone, myself Harpreet Kaur. Today I am going to introduce a new topic of mathematics. It is abacus. And before going to start a topic of abacus, let me say a word about mathematics. What is mathematics? Do you have any knowledge about maths? Mathematics is very useful in our life. In reality, it is implemented everywhere. And in simple language, we can say that the definition of mathematics is the study of numbers, patterns, shapes is called mathematics. In mathematics, we simply draw diagrams, shapes like triangle, rectangle, and square, all patterns. The study of, if we want to construct a room, then simply we are firstly structure we create, means shape, which type of shape we can give to this room. That is studied by the mathematics. The mathematicians doing the structure, making structure, everything. And after that we are making and we can take a decision to build anything. Study of maths involves the following. First one is numbers. Second one, structure, place and change. First of all, numbers. The study of numbers involves how we can count the numbers. Means if 1 plus 1 is 2. Means how we can count the numbers. That is we are studying in the maths. Now second part is structure. The study of structure involves how things can be organized. That the subfield of study of structure is, that is algebra. All the things we are studying in algebra part of mathematics, that things means how we can organize the things. Third one is place. The study of place involves the arrangement of the things, that we are studying in geometry part, how things can be arranged, that part of is geometry. And the fourth one is change. The study of change involves how things become different, that part is analysis part of mathematics. We are studying four parts in maths. First one is that number system, second one algebra, third one geometry, and fourth one is analysis. As we know that study of maths involves numbers. And now my topic is how many types of numbers are there in the maths. There are different type of numbers. So today we are going to learn these numbers. Then first one is natural numbers. Second one is rational numbers, whole numbers, irrational numbers, real numbers, some parts of numbers are there. So first one is natural numbers. What are natural numbers? That numbers which are starting from 1. Means 1 onwards, 1, 2, 3, 4, so on, that numbers are called natural numbers. Numbers that starts from 1, that numbers are called natural number. We know that there is no end, infinity, there is no infinity point of numbers, because there is no end point of numbers. 1000, after 1000 there is a 1001, after 1 lakh there is 1 lakh 1, after 1 crore there is 1 crore 1, not an ending point of numbers. So that's why we are saying that 1 onwards numbers, how many numbers comes, that numbers are called natural numbers. Now second one is, second part, that is a whole number. Whole numbers, that is 0 plus natural numbers. We are including 0 in the whole numbers, means 0 plus natural numbers. Natural numbers starts from 1 and we are including 0 with 1. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 onwards, that numbers are called whole numbers. Natural number and whole numbers difference is clear. Natural number starts from 1 and whole number starts from 0. Rest of the ones are same. Simply 0, 1 extra is in the whole number. We are learning different parts of numbers. So we already discussed first one, natural number. That I told you that starts from 1 onwards. 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on. Second one is whole number. That starts from 0 onwards. 0 plus natural number. And now third part is rational numbers. In general, we are saying P over Q. That numbers which are of the type P or Q and Q is not equal to 0. That numbers are called rational numbers. For example, 2 over 3. Now, 2, P. In place of P, I am writing 2. and place of a cube that I am written 3, 2 or 3. And now see, Q is not equal to 0. It means in place of Q, 3 is there and 3 is not equal to 0. That is the property of rational numbers. Means those numbers who are of the form of P over Q and the numerator part should not be 0. That numbers are called rational numbers. Clear it is? Now, our fourth topic is that is integers. Integers, those numbers who include the negative terms and positive terms both together. Like in integers, we show the integers on number line. Here 0 and then 0 onwards 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on. Here positive terms or here negative terms. Integers contain both the numbers, negative numbers plus positive numbers. That numbers which contain positive plus negative terms, that numbers are called integers. Okay? Now for fifth one part is irrational numbers. In simple form, the square root containing numbers are called irrational numbers, like square root 2, square root 3. Like these numbers are called irrational numbers. Square root terms are called irrational. Simple form. No need of understanding the wider concept. The square root terms are called irrational numbers. Part is real number. Real number contains all the numbers like natural, whole, rational, irrational, integers, all parts comes in a real numbers. We are showing real numbers. These numbers are called as real numbers. But we know that in between 0 and 1, 0.5 is there. That is also a real number. In between 1 and 2, 1.5 is there. That is a real number. Real numbers include all the rational numbers also. That in between 1.7 is there. That is also a real number. 0 or minus 1, there is minus 0.5 is there. That is also part of the real number. It means real numbers all the amalgamation of all the numbers. Natural, whole, rational, irrational, integers, everything. You already know the 5 or 6 parts, that natural, whole numbers, irrational, rational, everything, real numbers. That we know that mathematics totally turned about numbers. Means how many types of numbers are there, you already learned. And we are going to start a new topic, that is abacus. That is also a part of numbers. We are dealing with numbers only in the abacus. Means how to add, how to division, how to multiply, how to subtract numbers with the help of abacus. The next topic, we are going to deal with abacus.